time for 96.7 Yes FM Entertainment News.
I certainly hope that after people watch the video of this report, they will say, you know what?
Onesies
are the way to go.
Start wearing onesies. Yeah, it's no secret that celebrities can have an influence on fashion.
Yeah.
And there was a list compiled, and the celebrities that had the biggest impact on fashion in 2018 were Ariana Grande, Rihanna, and Camila Cabello.
Yeah.
And most popular was Ariana Grande's 130% spike in people searching for oversized hoodies, which Grande wears quite frequently.
Okay.
Second was the red dress that Camila Cabello strutted down the Grammys with.
Uh-huh.
The next 24 hours, red dresses were searched 24% more than usual.
Right.
And Rihanna at Coachella wore a Gucci baklava.
Okay.
Baklava.
Close enough.
Whatever. It's basically like a ski mask, but it's Gucci.
Oh.
So it probably cost like close to a couple $1,000.
A ski mask?
Basically. But right. Those were searched 19% more.
Right.
Apparently people started wanting to cover their faces after Rihanna made it cool.
And now adult onesies are going to see a spike now.
Now adult onesies are in.
It's up 1%.
All because of me.
Yeah, sure.
I'll take full credit.
How about a Kardashian wedding coming up soon?
Oh, another one?
Yeah,
great.
Let's do it.
I'm sure this one will last.
Yeah.
Yeah, Travis Scott and Kylie Jenner said they'll get married soon.
Right.
Travis Scott said, I just got to sturdy up. I got to propose in a fire way.
Okay.
So I don't know what a fire way means, but they do already have a daughter together.
Stormy.
And he says that she travels with them everywhere. Even on tour, they have this thing called Stormy Saturdays.
Okay.
And those are time spent just for Stormy.
Yeah.
And then he went on to brag and said, she got more stamps on her passport than a lot of y'all.
Yeah. Which, only he didn't say y'all. He said something more offensive.
Oh.
So I changed it to y'all.
Oh. Yeah. Well, either way, whatever he decided to call me, she's got more stamps on her passport than I am. And she's not even 1 year old.